This activity is called Keep It Up, and it will teach the kids to work together. The children will work together to keep the balloons from touching the ground. Now, for this activity, you'll need your help sheet as well as several inflated balloons. Now, be aware that some children may have latex allergies, so you want to post a sign notifying parents if you're using latex balloons. For a variation of the game, you could use a large parachute the kids have to work together to keep up, or some kind of balls that are soft that the kids can keep in the air. To lead the activity, you'll say something like this. Okay, we're going to play with some balloons today. Do you guys like to play with balloons?
Yeah.
Okay, well, we're going to have a lot of fun with them, and today we're learning that friends work together. So what we're going to do is I'm going to have everybody stand up. Now, for this activity, I'm going to have the adults on their knees because it makes it a little more difficult to play. You'll want to let your kids stand all the way up and play on their feet. We're going to stand up, and we're going to try to keep balloons in the air. We're just going to start with one, and if you can keep this in the air, I'll continue to put more in the air. We can't let them touch the ground, okay? All right, so here we go. Let's all keep the blue balloon in the air. Very good. Oh, you guys are doing great. Let me add one more. There's yellow. Oh, it touched the ground. Okay, that's all right. Let's work with two. Let's see if we can keep two balloons in the air. Very good. Here's an orange one. We'll see if we can keep the orange one in the air. Good job. Oh, you guys are doing great. I'm going to add. Oh, yellow almost touched. Good save, good save. Here's another orange one. All right. You'll let your kids continue to play this game until you run out of time or all the balloons have touched the ground. The more balloons in the air, obviously, the more difficult it becomes for the kids, so you can make it easier difficult based off of the kids you have in your room. Okay, why don't you guys all grab a balloon, and let's stop them from being in the air. There we go. To close the activity, you'll say something like this. All right, that was a lot of fun, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Okay, we ended up with like 4 or 5 balloons in the air, didn't we?
Yeah.
Okay, now could one of us have kept all the balloons in the air if it was just us?
No.
No, but was it easy to do with everybody?
Yes.
Because when we work with our friends, things get easier because we're doing them together. So today we're learning that friends work together. So let's go watch what Pogo and Dot are teaching their friends about working together, okay?
Okay.
All right.
Okay.
All right.